Hey guys, Katie here. Today I'm going to turn myself into a character from the new Charlie's Angels movie that just got released in theaters, today, November 15th, 2019, so you guys should definitely go see it in a theater near you. But I'm going to be basically doing a fun makeup look and then also showing you the outfit that Just Fab sent me. And I'm super excited because the outfit's really cute, and I'm going to be dressing up as Elena Holen, I think that's how you pronounce her last name. She's the scientist character in this new film. So the outfit is very, like, I don't know, it's kind of professional but also a little bit vintage too. I'm really excited about it. So I'm going to first do the makeup part of this video and then I'll show you guys the outfit. And the sun is going down, unfortunately. I really wanted to get some footage of my outfit outside, so I might be able to do that. We'll see, but I gotta be quick about it. So let's go ahead and get into the video. Okay, so for primer, I've been loving this Touch and Soul Glassy Primer. It is something I received in my BoxyCharm recently, and it's basically like a really nice soft, almost lotion texture, but it's a primer. It's supposed to make you look glowy. I will usually prep my skin first and then start with eyebrows. As usual, I'm using the e.l.f. eyebrow pencil. Gonna go ahead and draw on some fake eyebrows for myself. So the actress that plays the character Elena is Naomi Scott. In the movie, she doesn't really wear a ton of makeup, so I'm not gonna go too crazy with the makeup look. I'm just gonna kind of do my everyday little makeup routine, basically, and show you guys what that is. And yeah, but this is what she looks like. Does anyone else just hate this time of year? It gets dark at 4:30 and then you just kind of feel like you need to go to bed because it's already dark out. It's literally been me every day since this whole winter thing started, even though it's not technically winter yet. Moving on to eyeshadow, I'm going to go ahead and prep my eyelids with some MAC Paint Pot. This is in the color Soft Ochre. Okay, so for eyeshadow, I'm going to be using this Dominique Cosmetics palette that I got in my BoxyCharm, and I love the colors in this. I'm using this color right here called Zero Gravity. Just gonna put that all over my lid for a quick smoky eye. I'm gonna take some of this creamy white color as a brow bone highlight. I'm gonna do a little inner corner highlight with this Milani highlighting trio. For foundation, I'm just gonna be using the Wet n Wild Photo Focus. I use this every single day and I love it. This concealer from L'Oreal, it's the Infallible Full Wear Concealer, is a great dupe for my favorite, which is Tarte Shape Tape. I'm just gonna go ahead and use this. It smells like bananas. Now I'm gonna set my face using my favorite L'Oreal Hydra Perfect Powder. Now I'm gonna use this Cover FX palette. It has everything I need in it, from bronzer to blush and highlighter. I use this all the time, every day. It's awesome. So this is basically my everyday makeup routine, but the only thing that's different is I don't normally wear smoky brown eyeshadow like this on a day-to-day basis. I typically go for rusty orange-brown colors to put all over my lid, because those are the kind of colors that will make my blue eyes pop. Gonna do some highlighter now. I'm gonna go ahead and do my regular mascara routine, which is just the Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. And I curl my eyelashes, put that on, and we will be good to go. I'm gonna finish off with just some light pink lip gloss. This is from Iconic London. It's the color Nearly Nude. That finishes off the makeup look. It's just a kind of easy, smoky look. Like I said, the character Elena doesn't really wear a ton of makeup, as far as I could tell, but I had some fun with this look, and I think the best part of this video is going to be showing off the outfit that JustFab.com was nice enough to send me for this video. So I'm going to snap my fingers and I'm going to be somewhere else with the outfit on. Ready? 1, 2, 3. All right, this is my outfit. I have this really cool pea coat from JustFab.com. The whole outfit is from JustFab. These boots are adorable. They're actually like heels. And then this really pretty rust-colored dress underneath. Very flowy and fun. And then my favorite part is this purse. It's like a tortoise shell purse. I love this. I've always wanted a pea coat, so I'm very excited about this. Hope you guys all enjoyed this video. Go see Charlie's Angels out in theaters now.